Back. drop, bombs drop, acid. My acid is the bomb. Don't drop, bombs drop, acid. My acid is the bomb.
Bye. stay on my mind. Think about you all the time.
Yeah. Are we in this thing alone? Or are we in it together?
Way down low. gonna hit as hard as life.
We'll be right back.
explore that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. There's definitely the leftover hip vibes from the 60s and 70s, I think. It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on and meeting people there are fun.
changed my you know, mentally, definitely. It changed overnight. And that time frame was just, things happened pretty fast. I was just fresh out of high school. So I'm feeling like, oh, it's popping, but, you know, people are just in the moment, because essentially that's what it is. You're living in the moment. You know those people, like, there's people that you meet that have a energy around them. That's a beautiful thing. And a thought went through my head, like, at least I'm here, you know? I'm like, I'm in a movie. And I'm talking about, no, in real life. Like, at that time, I'm like, I'm living in a movie. In a way that's just incredible, incredible.
Moving through the ground, 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 moving through the ground.
Tell me who in this house know about the quake.
No.
Tell me who in this house know about the quake.